Alright, so this is the state after the break. I'm still uploading the first half, so wasn't much use to record the second session because that will have just completely killed my upload stream. So instead, I just show the end result and quickly scroll through the source so far. Well, it's not fully done yet. The textures are missing, and the exact shape and the proportions do not completely fit yet what Gopher did in his lightcrypt example. Yeah, the animation is a little bit off, but yeah, it's kind of okay for the first evening working on that. So what did I change? Increased the quality a bit, got rid of some rendering artifacts in the far back, added the color haze. What else? Yeah, I added the camera animation, of course. So bumped up the iteration depth. What else? I added a second light source, animated the light source, added shadows and ambient occlusion. Shadows are here, ambient occlusion is here. So two light sources animated over time. I played around with attenuation, but got some weird issues with attenuation. I'll look into that tomorrow or maybe on Saturday. Yeah. I think that's basically it. Added the rotation function, commented at least the main function a bit better. What else? Yeah, I think that it didn't change much. Most of the time was just spent messing around with the values to get, well, the animation nice and the movement of the light sources. Yeah, that's about it. I'll upload this to GitHub, put a link in the video that's still uploading. God, it's like 2 gigabytes. So long. And I'll also put a, well, work in progress version of that onto Shader Toy. And also add the link to that.